So let's talk about portion control, and let's talk about once you open a packet and you can't put the packet down, whether that be with crisps, chocolate, sweets or whatever. I'm exactly the same when it comes to sweets or chocolate. Anything sweet, if I have a packet of something, that packet is to be eaten at that time. So a good tip to do, it's a little bit more expensive, but it will save you calories in the long run, is buying smaller packets. So for example, got me props with me today. I've got this bag of mixed nuts. God knows how many calories in this, probably about 1,000 or so. Yeah, 160 calories per eighth of a pack. Quite a bit. So that's not a bad packet of nuts, but once they're open, they are getting demolished. So a good tip to do is to buy in smaller packs. Same again, once this is gone, it's gone. I'm happy, I'm satisfied, I've got what I wanted. I've got the taste of the nuts, I've got whatever the sensation, the salt or whatever, and then I can put it down. Same with any type of crisp, especially pop chips. This bag of pop chips can be nailed in about 10 minutes, and that's about 400 or 500 calories, whereas if you have a smaller bag of like Quavers, for example, which is about 80-90 calories, you can save yourself 400 calories. Once that bag's gone, I'm satisfied again. If you don't feel satisfied once you've ate your full packet, then I guarantee you wait 20-30 minutes and I guarantee you'll be fuller than what you was before you ate and you will be satisfied. So it comes down to a little bit more discipline, but buying smaller packets can help you in the long run, staying on track.